Quantum computing promises to redefine our technological landscape, but beneath its revolutionary potential lies a darker, uncharted territory. This groundbreaking technology, while offering immense benefits, also harbors risks that could shake the very foundations of our digital world. But what are the hidden challenges and risks that accompany this quantum leap, and how prepared are we to navigate them? You will find this by the end of the video. Science behind quantum computing. Did you know that quantum computing is based on the fascinating principles of quantum mechanics? Instead of using traditional bits, quantum computers use these qubits. It's like they're from a whole other dimension. Unlike classical bits, they have the incredible ability to exist in multiple states at the same time. This mind-blowing property gives them immense computing power. Current quantum computers are in their infancy, with IBM's Q System 1 sporting 65 qubits, while Google's Bristlecone reached 72. Scaling up qubit count while mitigating errors is the ongoing challenge for practical quantum computing. Now, moving on to its darker side, let's have a look at some real threats. Number 1. A threat to cybersecurity. Quantum computing is really shaking things up in cybersecurity, and not in a good way. It has this eerie skill for cracking encryption codes like RSA and ECC. These are the backbone of our digital conversations, and regular computers can't easily break them. But quantum computers? They're a different story. Take RSA 2048 encryption, for instance. It's common, yet a quantum computer can unravel it without much trouble. That's alarming, because around 70 to 80% of our encrypted data worldwide depends on these methods. Here's the broader issue. As quantum computers evolve, there's a desperate rush to develop quantum-resistant encryption. This isn't just some fancy tech improvement. It's crucial for keeping our digital world safe. Number 2. Economic and geopolitical implications. Countries are pouring billions into this tech, like China dropping a cool $10 billion on their national laboratory for quantum information sciences.
Scientists have announced their development of the most powerful quantum computer in the world. It works 100 trillion times faster than the fastest supercomputers out there.
And it's not just them. The US is also in the game, investing over $1 billion in quantum info science through its National Quantum Initiative. Countries without quantum tech might lag, deepening economic and tech gaps. Worse still, if misused in military or espionage, quantum technology could trigger a new arms race, heightening global tensions. As we step into this new era, the call for global cooperation and ethical standards is more urgent than ever. Number 3. Ethical and privacy concerns. Think of a scenario where quantum-powered tools are used by governments or organizations for extensive monitoring, potentially overstepping privacy boundaries. The danger goes beyond just surveillance. Quantum computing, with its ability to crack standard encryption, is a direct threat to data security. Think about our financial institutions. They lean heavily on existing encryption methods. This puts sensitive customer information and financial stability at serious risk. We're really in the thick of this issue. Well, will current cybersecurity measures hold up against quantum computing? Not likely. Quantum computing could potentially decrypt many of today's cybersecurity protocols, pushing for a rapid development of quantum-resistant encryption methods to safeguard data. Number 4. Environmental impact. Now, how does quantum computing affect the environment? Through their energy consumption. Unlike traditional data centers, which already consume a substantial amount of energy, quantum computers require even more. This is due to the complex cooling systems needed to maintain the extremely low temperatures essential for quantum processors to function effectively. To put it into perspective, while a typical data center might consume power equivalent to thousands of homes, a single quantum computer could require energy levels several times higher for its operation and cooling systems. For example, D-Wave's quantum computer needs about 25 kilowatts of power, which is notably higher than traditional servers. Number 5. challenges in innovation and regulation. This technology is advancing so rapidly that regulatory frameworks struggle to keep up. The challenge here isn't just about speed. It's about predicting the future impact of a technology we're still understanding. Consider the internet's early days, a similar story. Initially, there was little regulation, leading to a burst of innovation, but also to key issues like monopoly concerns and privacy violations. The case is the same. For instance, the US, the National Quantum Initiative Act, enacted in 2018, aims to foster quantum technology while considering its societal and economic implications. Yet the question remains, how do we regulate a technology that's constantly evolving and whose full capabilities are still unknown? Number 6. Bias and discrimination. Quantum computing could be a double-edged sword when it comes to decision-making. In areas like policing, if it works with data already tinged with racial biases, the outcome could be unfairly biased policing strategies. It doesn't stop there. Similarly, in lending and hiring, bias to data could result in unfair loan approvals or job selections. This issue is not just theoretical. AI systems have already shown biases in these areas. The concern is that quantum computing could magnify these biases, affecting decisions at a much larger scale, making it crucial to address data biases before they're processed by such advanced technology. Number 7. Dependency and systematic risk. The reliance on a few quantum computing providers introduces systemic risks akin to the financial sector's too-big-to-fail problem. In such a concentrated market, the failure of a single major quantum computing system could lead to a significant technological disruption. This risk is particularly concerning given the rapid advancement and specialization of quantum technology, which few entities can realistically pursue. A breakdown in one of these systems could severely impact essential areas like national security, financial stability, and global communication networks. The interconnected nature of today's digital infrastructures means that such a failure could propagate, causing widespread issues. This highlights the critical need for a quick implementation of comprehensive contingency plans to mitigate these systemic risks. Number 8. Risks in healthcare sector. Quantum computing's ability to decrypt current cryptographic methods could expose sensitive health records, including genetic data and mental health histories. This poses a direct risk to patient privacy and could lead to discrimination based on health conditions. A less discussed but significant risk is the potential misuse of quantum-powered predictive models in healthcare. Quantum-enhanced algorithms, if biased or flawed, could inaccurately predict disease patterns or treatment outcomes. This could result in misdirected healthcare policies or resource allocation, impacting public health responses. Now, think deeply about these major arising issues due to the technology of quantum computing and see how it's actually affecting us. Let us know, and if you've made it this far, comment down below with the word 100% to confirm that you've received the knowledge from this video. For more interesting topics, make sure you watch the recommended video that you see on the screen right now. Thanks for watching.